You're not going anywhere without me.
What?
Someone has to make sure you don't kill Adria before you find out where Malthael is.
You are the first to question my restraint, Lorath.
We hid the Black Soul Stone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe. Malthael found it all the same. Leah would understand.
The first time I saw a witch, she burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes...
This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
What a surprise.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that? Just one entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the blood marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to most, but will reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
Adria, this land seethes with her influence.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
I know.
Well, that's not very reassuring.
Father could never understand. He was born into privilege and wealth, and he spent every moment of his life trying to protect it. I was his flesh and blood, and he cared more about the names in books and the faces of the paintings on the walls than his living daughter.
What? I'm not dead. You have my thanks, but a word of warning. These animals carry a plague and must be killed before it spreads. To create a potion to fight it, I cut one of them open and took its innards. They smell it on me. That's why they're attacking. Here, take this as my way of saying thanks. I must get back to my work.
Guide stones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
I will try.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb house. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Thank you.
Life is the same as this bog, filled with muck and dirt, trying to drag.
Do you know what fear is? The fear of who you are. Fear of what your own blood would do if they knew what you were. No, you could never understand it. People look to you as a savior. Have you ever thought about the lives you've taken? They were fathers, lovers, daughters.
My insight grows. Time.
death nears.
There is definitely something wrong around here.
Thank you. have uncovered and obscured an ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim, gods by another name, and their ruined civilization. The Nephilim were not gods, but our own ancestors, gifted with long life, magic, and abilities far beyond ours. Yet they were still men. I wonder if these pages hold the key to unlock their powers once again.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Wait. Is full.
I'm returning to town.
Stay armed, stay alive. That's what I always say. I could go fight.
Wait here, Lorath.
You're going to kill her, aren't you?
Still, you ask these questions.
Knowing that Adria will soon be dead at our hands. Not too quickly, of course. Longer.
fear the end. Can abide you no longer. embraces you.
I will bring the light of Zakharum to the heathens. Here in the east, the power of Zakharum wanes, but in the west it will rise, stronger and greater than ever. Yet I have another purpose. The lost Nephilim city of Corvus lies in the west. I will find it.